Almaty in Kazakhstan took center stage for the opening ceremony of the 28th Winter Universiade 2017. The 12,000 capacity Almaty Arena, which was inaugurated in September 2016 for ice hockey, is one of the 8 venues which will stage 12 different disciplines. Almaty is the largest city in Kazakhstan, and the former capital is found in the foothills of the snow-capped Alatau Mountains, which make up part of the Great Steppe Mountains. The president of Kazakhstan, Nursultan Nazarbayev, was present at the opening ceremony, along with FISU president Oleg Matitsin, the mayor of Almaty, and Bauzirin Baybek, and members of the FISU family.
Dear ladies and gentlemen, the president of the Republic of Kazakhstan, His Excellency Nursultan Nazarbayev. The president of the International University Sports Federation, Oleg Matitsin, and the special honorable guest of the President of the Republic of Kazakhstan, the Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Presidential Affairs of the United Arab Emirates, His Highness Sheikh Mansour bin Zayed Al Nahyan.
Kazakhstan boasts great traditions, and the people are very proud of their heritage and history. These traditions were on show as warriors on horseback made their entrance, showing off their incredible acrobatic skills. Followed by drummers, dancers from different regions of the country in national dress. Musicians played along on the zetigin, an ancient seven-stringed plucking instrument which resembles a lying harp. Bactrian camels, local to Kazakhstan and the Gobi Desert, were also walked around the arena.
Мы говорим добро пожаловать всем гостям в красивейший город у подножья гор Алатау.
We'd like to welcome all our guests and visitors who came to support their fellow citizens, to cheer for their athletes, and just to enjoy this event. We are very pleased to see you, all of you, in the most beautiful city at the foothills of the Alatau Mountain. Welcome, dear friends. The national flag of the Republic of Kazakhstan.
Then it was time for the national flag of Kazakhstan to make its entrance, carried around the arena by 7 officers of the National Guard, accompanied by talented children, laureates of international competitions. The flag has a golden sun with 32 rays of sunshine above a soaring golden steppe eagle. The anthem of Kazakhstan was performed by children and opera soloists and ballet dancers from the Ebe Opera House in Almaty.
The national anthem of the Republic of Kazakhstan.
And then came the athletes. Over the next 10 days, nearly 2,200 athletes from 57 countries will take part in the 28th Winter Universiade, with all of the world's continents represented besides Antarctica. A strong contingent from the People's Republic of China. La France, the French, of course, will be competing in nearly all of the events that will be taking place in Almaty over the next 10 days. Germany looking very enthusiastic. All of these students looking to try and get themselves a place on the podium. The Italian team, very present when it comes to winter sports, will be looking to try and jostle with the protagonists. Japan also present.
Welcome to Kazakhstan, dear friends. Welcome to Almaty.
Mexico, of course, representing Central South America, and the Russian Federation boasting the largest delegation of them all, 216 athletes in total. And Uganda, with one sole representative who will be taking part in the snowboarding event. The United States of America.
Welcome, dear friends. Welcome to
America. Welcome.
And then, of course, Kazakhstan, with 177 athletes taking part in all of the disciplines and 77 officials to accompany them, 248 in total. Guaranteeing a very, very interesting and busy Universiade here in Almaty. Of course, Kazakhstan hosting the 2011 Asian Games, and the fans giving the largest cheer for their home athletes. as the president expects big things from them over the next 10 days.
We, people of Kazakhstan, the children of the Great Steppe, are very pleased to welcome all of you in our motherland. Welcome to the city of Southern Colors, of Young Energy, the capital of sport and culture, to the city of Almaty!
Horses play an essential part in Kazakh folklore, and the Batyr, which is a white-winged horse, known to all of you as Pegasus from ancient Greek mythology, embodies courage, loyalty, and strength here in Kazakhstan. Nomads from this region were the first to domesticate horses, and it's known that the horse and the Kazakhs are twins. The wings are a symbol of big dreams, and in folklore, winged horses have magical powers. The golden steppe eagle is found on the national flag, and its strength and power is part of the culture. The modern part of the show is divided up into the four seasons, starting with spring, which depicts the baby steps of the young country, which has just declared its independence. The ceremony also focuses on music and dance, fundamental in Kazakh culture. And then there's the tango being performed by a talented dancer with physical disabilities. The message being that even in this world of growing technology in concrete jungles, there's always a place for music and humanity, which connects the hearts.
We'd like to thank our special guest, Victoria Modesta, a British bionic artist and performer who managed to turn her body into a futuristic art project.
The next season is, of course, summer, which represents the rapid development on the path of asserting oneself. Then there is autumn, which brings the achievement of high results. And finally, winter, representing the maturity period of reaping the benefits of the year's efforts. The mascot skating around Almaty Arena, Sungar, the Falcon. Now time for the President of the Republic of Kazakhstan, who made this speech. Today, in the center of the Great Steppe, we celebrate a great event, a festival of sport. In a few moments, in the foothills of the snow-capped Alatau Mountains, the flame of the Universiad will be lit. The flame of this flagship competition will be seen by viewers across the world.
Baktarınız kelisip, baktarınız jansın. Kazakhstanlık sporçulardan
We welcome all participants of this competition to our hospitable Kazakhstan soil. Another president made his speech. FISU president, Oleg Matitsin.
Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kazakhstan, Mr. Nursultan Nazarbayev. Dear honorable guests, dear athletes, we have the honor to witness the greatest event in the sport history of Kazakhstan. The people of Kazakhstan, guided by their president, have made incredible efforts to make the 28th Winter Universiade happen in the beautiful city of Almaty. The shiny sport venues are ready to host the best student athletes of the world. And the freshly built Athletes Village offers unmatched living standards in the history of universities.
And finally, a speech from the IOC president, Thomas Bach.
Hello, Almaty. Hello, Almaty. Your Excellency, President Nazarbayev. Dear President of FISU, Oleg Matitsin. Dear athletes, dear fans, dear friends, a very warm welcome to the 28th Winter Universiade in beautiful Almaty.
And then it was time to hoist the FISU flag for the 28th Winter Universiade in Almaty. So the flag arrived and it was being hoisted. Then it was time for the FISU anthem, bringing everybody to their feet.
On behalf of all student athletes, I promise that we shall take part in the Universiade, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them.
In the name of all the judges and officials, I promise that we shall officiate this Universiade with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding all the rules which govern them, in true spirit of sportsmanship. Good luck, friends.
Then to complete this opening ceremony in Almaty, Kazakhstan, it was time for another entrance. This time, the flame, the FISU Universiade flame, entering the Almaty Stadium in front of the 12,000 people present. including the President of Kazakhstan. Time for the cauldron to be lit up.
Жер бетінде оттандыстық отанның жалынына жаным барда жылынам.
Отпен бірге жер мен көгім жанардың, жел біреуін тілеп бейік жалаудың. 16 аймақ Астана мен Алматы ажарланды шуағымен алаудың.
От деген сөз киелі ғым, жарық күн, от құдірет дархандықты дәріттің. Сонау күні тарихынан заманның жүрегінен сөнген жоқсың халықтың.
Дыбысынан нұр қоранды даламақ, көңіл шалқып көз түгіле баралақ. Ең ардақты асылдардың қолында төрт бұрышын шықтың елдің аралақ.
Қазақ елін аттады құт қадамың, бар әлемнің баурап бейбіт қалауын. Лаула, лаула жарқыратып нұрыңмен.
Лаула, лаула қасиетті алауын.
President Nazarbayev then declared the 28th Winter Universiade open.
Құрметті достар, спортшылар, бүкіл әлемнен жиналған біздің қонақтарымыз. Мен бүкіл әлемдік 28-ші қысқы Универсиада ойындарын ашық деп жариялаймын.
So the opening ceremony comes to a close, but it's now time for the athletes to come to the fore. Over the next 10 days, all of the athletes will be competing for medals on the podium. The fireworks over the city of Almaty opening these games.
Халықаралық студенттік спорт федерациясының президенті Олег Масицин мырзаға және Біріккен Араб Әмірліктері премьер-министрінің орынбасары.